Hello everybody, my name is Dubious Dick and welcome to Cluster Truck. That sounds like clusterfuck, but this is appropriate, I swear to you. What this is, it's sort of like a parkour platformer where you parkour across moving trucks and it's kind of like an obstacle course. I just wanted to say up front, this copy has been provided by the publisher slash developer, so if that's going to turn you away, then turn it 360 degrees and walk away. That's an old console wars joke. Anyway, let's jump straight into the game. I've been looking forward actually to play this for quite some time. So getting this key was pretty awesome because I love the low poly style they're going for. The color scheme and the gameplay itself looks pretty fun. Okay, hopefully it's gonna run okay and I won't have to change any settings. Soundtrack's good. Good soundtracks always take me by surprase. Okay, WASD to move. Whoa, shift to sprint. Okay, shit. I like the fact that the sweet instant respawn's gonna make this like a. Because that's one thing Super Meat Boy did really well, is that having those instant respawns meant you could do things quickly. Woo! Okay, level 1-1 complete. Okay, so if you do it faster, it's going to be a better time. This is kind of like Sume, I guess, in that way. I am ranked 361st, and someone did that in, like, less than a second? What? No. I don't know how that's possible. Holy shit! I got 134 airtime. Speed bonus. I wonder how much. I got an A levels rank for it, apparently. I've gone up to 96 from 361st. That's pretty cool. People are doing that in like a second. What? Okay, one more time and then I'll see if I can. I don't know if respawning adds onto your total time, though. Probably not. How did I do it? I think if you get in between the gaps in the trucks, then. Yeah, like that. You can launch yourself up. You can, like, tail end it, and then I got star points. Oh wow, I went up a rank by like 50. Okay, any of my friends have this? I don't think so. All right, let's go next level. Okay, 1, 2, pick up shoe. 3, 4, knock on my door. Also, should I just mention that this is a lot of fun to play? I am, if there was like even like a slight loading screen, this would be a lot worse. I think that was one thing Mirror's Edge really needed to get right, was to have that instant respawn, because if I recall, there was loading screens in Mirror's Edge, which kind of really took out of it. This soundtrack is actually pretty loud, but it's pretty cool. I just can't really hear myself, so if I sound like I'm shouting, I am. But that means at least I know I'll be heard on the recording. Besides, I like lower the. I up the microphone volume and like lower the game volume anyway, so it shouldn't be a problem here. Whoa! Okay, so. Hopping consecutively like that gets you speed. Tricks. Apparently I did tricks. The sounds of the bedlam happening in the background. Okay, I'm 43rd. Nice. This is, yeah, I'm digging it. This is kind of, this is exactly what I expected from it, more or less, and actually smoother than I expected. I thought I was going to be able to make that. That was dumb of me. Okay. Whoa! Can I make it? Come on! Ah, that would have been cool. Okay, so I guess you've got to be like careful about your tricks. Oh, this is fucking cool, man. Goal completed. This is one I'm gonna have to keep my eye on. I don't know if they've given me like a press demo or if this is the full game. I should have probably checked that out before I started. But oh well, I am just here to bounce off of trucks. This is how Star Wars Episode 7 should have gone. You know when Finn wakes up in the desert and he's doing that heavy breathing shit? He should have just jumped on a truck and then jumped into goal. That's how you do it. George Lucas said it himself, but nobody listened to him. I'm gonna stop looking at my score on the scoreboards and. Damn. Rip. Okay. I like the fact you can restart before you even see the message. Like, you can just instantly just go, yeah, nah. I wanna restart. Okay, like that. Yep, over there. Yep. Oh, we got. Oh, okay, so if you touch rocks, you die. I was expecting just slide off it. Okay. It's one of those, like, things where, like, it moves really fast, but you get a lot of time in the air to, like, figure out where you're going. I wonder if this has VR support. That would be incredible. And sickening. And terrifying. But incredible, mostly. And probably something I would actually cover if they added it. I haven't been able to get my Oculus working with Windows 10, so thanks Microsoft. You know, actually it's probably Oculus's fault. It had problems enough with Windows 8. Ooh, we jumping now. Up and over. Nope, 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 nope. I'm starting to like lean into it in my chair, like in my actual chair. I'm going, how did, okay. I like the dull and thud that you get. Weirdly enough, the graphical style's reminding me of Journey, which is less chaotic than this for the most part. God, this was someone who had an idea, like had a very clear cut idea of what they wanted to do, and got a very talented team of programmers, and they just nailed it. I can already tell, even though I'm not that far into it. Who knows, maybe the puzzles kind of fall apart near the end. But honestly, like, as far as control, presentation, and like game feel go, they've nailed it, which is pretty impressive. I think the fact that there aren't any first-person animations really lets it free up the movement. A lot of people think that's a bad thing, but a lot of games do these first-person, like, clamber animations and stuff, and a lot of the time you get locked into it because of that. Like, Mirror's Edge does that a lot, and you don't feel as free because your character's locked into moving a certain way, they move their limbs in a certain way. With this, because you just imply it in your head, you're just like, okay, I'm obviously clambering, or I'm obviously sliding or wall-running, it feels a lot more free and a lot more natural. So, there's something to consider. If you happen to be making a parkour game, you know? Oh, fuck. Okay. I'm getting stuck on this one, evidently. Woo! Shit, son. This kind of reminds me of, actually, that's what it's reminding me of. It's reminding me of Bioshock Infinite with the skyhook. That's sort of, even though that game did have the first-person animations that, like, shows you doing the things, it didn't lock your camera angle, or, like, your camera view into them, so that sometimes it wouldn't line up or it wouldn't make sense, but it still let you move freely, which is how it worked and felt really fluid. Fuck. Okay, I should probably look down a bit more when I'm, like, making the jumps, just so I can, like, accurately tell where I'm going. Woo! I did it. That was cutting it too short. Okay. Oh! I don't know what happened there. I think I got, like, I think I became inside of both of the trucks. Come on, up and up. Up and at 'em! Fuck. Alright, focus. Control. You must have control. That's like the second, possibly third Star Wars reference I've made already. I got a bad feeling about this! Fuck. Alright, kid, don't get cocky. This is just a Star Wars game now. This is officially clusterfuck Battlefront. Truck front. Fuck. Okay. I gotta learn to take that corner. It's like learning to surf in, like, Valve games. Bounce. Come on. Woo! I got that jump at the end. That was pretty cool. There's a level, 885. 8562. 24! Hair, yeah! Yeah, no one's done that one in a second, so that's good. The one who did it in like a second on the first course was probably like a glitch or an accident. I remember I got the world record in Banjo-Kazooie Nuts and Bolts once because I don't know what happened there, because I actually managed to like I didn't glitch it, I just happened to drive like and get it perfect just by accident, and I completed the mission in like 7 seconds where it was supposed to take like a minute at least. So I had the world record of 7 seconds. So that was an accomplishment to be proud of. Boost! Oh! Fuck, I was too heavy for that one. I think those sideways trucks give you more points if you jump off them. Maybe they give you more momentum? I don't know. I am having a lot of fun. I will put it that way. I'm trying to, like, think of ways to express exactly what it is, but honestly, I think there's just a childlike joy of jumping between trucks across a strange desert, a strange polygonal desert. I think the simple aesthetic works really well because you can tell exactly what the fuck you're doing. Fuck, I got two truck jumps then and I messed it up. I think like games like Monkey Ball do stuff like that really well. Because you don't get lost in any like unnecessary detail. Everything goes past you and reads very well if you're making quick decisions about where to go, like where to jump to. Like I can tell where each truck is without having to like squint or really. Okay. Fuck. Like imagine if this was like crisis level of detail, like it would look nice, sure, but you wouldn't be able to read it as well. I hope that's making sense. I hope I'm coming across, like, I guess color theory and all that shit. Fuck. I just said color theory just sounds smart, honestly. Ugh. Away! 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 There we go! We finally made it! Yes. We haven't even finished World 1 yet, Jesus. What are we? 74. Click this button to be just friends. Friends on the scoreboard. Oh god. Okay. That little like ketchup noise when you splat. I didn't know where to go. I got a lot of speed. Didn't know where I was going. This is crazy! I want this in VR, like, if anything. I need to check, and I might even do another video, like, if I find out it does have VR support and I can get the Oculus working! Holy shit! No, no, no! Oh, come on, I had so much airtime. I had so much. Jump. Oh, no. Any key to restart? Oh, fuck. Okay. Gotta concentrate, gotta... Hopefully I can get that. I gotta either get that huge air like I did before, or I gotta figure out a way to like get across that gap by copping across the trucks before they crash. Okay, if I... That was kind of like a hop. Okay. There's probably like some really specific like actions, like jumping off the side of a truck will make you jump longer but not higher. Maybe that's a thing. I don't know yet. You seem to get, like, better results if you don't jump off the top of the truck. So that's, like, a definite for me. You get, like, well, not even necessarily better, but you get different results! Woo! Nope, nope, nope. I should have, like, gone long and gone for the next one. I probably had a better chance. I might not have succeeded, but it would have been a closer call. Okay, okay. Jump. Up. Away. Over. I overcompensated. Over here. Fuck. Off of you? Oh, that worked, but then I overthung. Okay. Also, thank God that the soundtrack doesn't, like, loop every time you die, because some games do that. Well, I like it. They want you to do it over and over again, but then the soundtrack loops and it drives you insane, even if it's a really good soundtrack. It just kills that flow of, like, repetition. God damn it. That's, like, the problem with a lot of the, new age, like, actually just a lot of the Sonic games, like, you will die, there will be a loading screen, and then you'll be back at a checkpoint and, like, the music will restart and everything will be back in place and it just doesn't feel like a continuum. Actually, the demo for Sonic 06 is actually better than the full game, I realized, like, recently. To the point where you don't even have to reload the level if you die, like, in the demo version, but in the full game version you do. Which is like, what? That's a huge thing to cut back on. If I can ever get like a good capture thing for console, I might, because I still have the Xbox Live Arcade demo installed and I think they took that off download. Okay, across here. Gotta go fast! Gotta speed up across these trucks! airtime, 92, and I'm dead. Hoorah! God damn it. Okay. Would you kindly drive in my direction, trucks? Bounce. Across here. Over here. Are you serious, mate? Okay. Over here. Come on! Ah, fuck. Woo! I'm gonna back up on that. Yeah. No, no! I gotta learn how to control the momentum first. I think when that happens, you actually get, like, run under the wheels because it made this skidding noise. It'd be cool if, like, a ragdoll got left behind. I'm just, like, some mountaineer-looking dude with, like, shoulder pads and stuff. Or like, a crash test dummy. Just, like, you spawned a dead body in whenever you died. That was close. That was close. I mean, I could take it slow and get, like, a shit score, but... That's pathetic, man. I gotta do this shit hardcore and not at all. You gonna jump trucks? You jump trucks like a real... Like a real jump trucker. Is that a name? Jump truckers? It is now. It's a new hobbyism that I've coined. Fuck. I got mangled. I got mashed. Whoa, okay. Nice. That airtime feels immensely satisfying every time it happens! Ah! That goal sign in the distance is such a tease. Such a tease. I don't know if, like, the trucks have, like, they seem to have different results each time, so I think they have a pre-programmed path, but, like, real-time physics so that they can interact differently each time. So that a different calculation will be achieved. So that, like, a same basic sort of approach will work, but you have to make decisions on the fly, which is interesting. That might get criticized by a lot of, like, genuine speedrunners, but then again, maybe that's part of the charm, is that it changes, but just enough to, like, throw you, but not ruin you, if that makes sense. Okay, come on. Got that airtime. You... Ah, he veered. I didn't expect him to veer. They might just react differently to your presence as well. I gotta remember when to hold back the throttle. That was genuinely terrifying. Level. I'm gonna get that burn into my brain. You think the Dark Souls you died thing is bad? The you failed thing from Cluster Truck, everybody. Going quiet now because I'm like trying to get in the zone. I'm trying to concentrate. That was a problem of confidence. Cluster Truck is a immense psychological battle in which you try to overcome your own hubris or something. My blaster runs hot. Come on, you! Ah, you truck being mother trucker. Fuck off. Press any key to restart. Over you. Over you! No! Pissing. Pissing ass. There we go. That's what I was looking for. If I wasn't even recording, I'd just be like, oh fuck! Oh come on! Oh fuck! I can't believe it! I don't know why I'd have like that accent, but I would. Fuck. I think I've lost 20 kilos just playing this demo. It's not even a demo, is it? Just playing this level. Whoa! I got saved by the truck and then killed by the truck. They are your friends until the situation changes and they must become your greatest enemy. I probably should have looked at the screen again. When you get run over by the back of a truck, somehow. Why, it's so much airtime! Please, give me that. I have no idea what's happening! Yeah, I think that might have been broken. I think sometimes if you're using like physics systems, then you can break the run, but because it's such a short run, then it's not that much of a problem. I mean, it's still a problem, but I'm willing to forgive it. Just because it's like, it takes like 10 seconds to get back to where you were. Maybe if the levels get really long, then that's gonna be a huge problem. But until I get to that point, I won't know. Okay. Woo! Shit! No! I was so close. Okay, if I walk forward and then... Nope, I got slammed by the back of the truck! There we go. Over the hedge we go! No! Got run over by the truck I was trying to jump on. Okay, launched we go. Come on, really? The actual concentration. I get a different airtime ranking every time. Like, for what seems like a similar airtime, I don't know, it might be just because it's... You get like a lot of points per second when it only kicks in after a certain threshold. Fuck! Okay. Over the trucks and far away. Not that far, evidently, but still, it was worth a shot, wasn't it? Wasn't? I hope this is like the last level of the world. This is like the challenge level. Woo! Oh, come on, I should have got that. There we go, okay. I'm kinda getting how to do that. How did that not work? Okay, breathe, Dubious, breathe. Focus. That one always comes, so it's like right to the left, to the forward. I took too late to get there. Okay. With most speed related stuff as well, like things only kick in as you get there, but every truck on the map starts moving at the same time for this. So that if you take longer to get places, then you're gonna have a different route to take. Very dynamic. Has the potential to be very frustrating. But I guess as you get more used to it, I don't know. Come on! The rodeo's just starting! I will get up on the horsey! I'ma kick its ass! Come on. That wasn't even a horse pun. I guess ass is a donkey, but I guess it could have an ass because it could give birth to an ass. Because a donkey is... Or is that a mule that's between... Shit, no, a mule's between a donkey and a horse. Shit. Alright. I don't know, I'm talking about horse breeding when I'm jumping trucks, but, you know, here we are. In life, all we have is the connections we make. Okay. Shit. Come on, really? YouTube 2016, everyone. Getting run over by trucks simulator. Okay, bounce. Over you! That was... I expected more launch from that, honestly. Oh! This is the first world! Let's watch the trucks crash into each other. Beautiful. Just beautiful. I got airtime 57, so that's good. Come on. That would have been a sick jump. Okay, fire. Come on. Focus. Best to restart. They crashed into each other. That's not fair. That's not kosher. That's not what I signed up for with my pork and beans. I didn't really know what was going on there, so that was probably a good thing. Would have caused problems down the line. The line of trucks. Not the train line. The line of trucks. Oh, yikes. Okay, which way do I happen to be in the only area where there weren't trucks. That sounds fair. Let me on the truck, you freckle fucking fuck. There we go, that's a Dr. Seuss poem just released from the archives, everybody. That one just straight up explodes, though. I don't know if there's like a parameter that makes them explode as opposed to just flip, but seems to happen at that point a lot. No! I was so close! Okay. Level failed, level failed, level failed. Up over here. Thank you. So much airtime. So little downtime, but so much airtime. I mean, at least it's fun to retry it, so that's like, if you succeed at that, then you succeed at your difficulty. If like having a retry doesn't feel too unfair or too laborious, then that's good game. That's good stuff. Come on. he says, immediately getting annoyed. I don't know what happened there. Up, over and away. Come on. I like how there's like momentum and you get like hit, like you fly back off of the truck. Okay, so let's just see where we go. Okay, so there. That's why you can't just stay on the one truck, because it will crash, because it inevitably crashes. Whoever is planning these truck routes needs to be fired for that blunder. Okay, hop, hoppity scop. Hoppity bop. Hoppity flop. Up, up and away. Up, up and away. Are you kidding me? That would have been awesome. That would have been like an amazing run and it didn't work. Fuck, okay. I'm starting to learn like the timing of it though. So like if you hit space like before you hit it, then you're more likely to jump like that. Or maybe if it's like, the earlier you hit space, the longer your jump will be, but the more power that it has. Level failed. Yes. Woo! Oh, come on. I had too much momentum. Too much, okay. Okay, hi-ho. Off the view. No, no, there were no trucks. There were no more trucks. There were no more trucks. I haven't even moved off the first world. Are you serious? Did I just run around it? Level failed. Level. Okay, that's good. Be so much easier if it was in third person, but I think that's part of the challenge, like deliberately. It's like learning to play video games again, honestly. and learn everything you ever learned playing Mario. Nah. Remember what you learned playing Super Meat Boy, and then put it to 3D. There we go. And as you can see, I obviously didn't learn very much. Come on, let me off the truck. Ugh! I think it's literally above me. This just in. 5 teenagers, after playing the video game Cluster Truck, have decided to reenact the game across a convoy of trucks. Unfortunately, there were no other trucks to jump on, and nothing bad happened. This has been Newsy Noose. That's not even like the name of the anchor of the network, it's the name of the anchor, Newsy Noose. Gah. I keep thinking I'm gonna fall heavy, like... keep thinking I'm heavier than I am. I like fly way more than I anticipate. Okay, if I know there's a way to like get there. It's like riding a horse or something. Come on! I know I can do that. If I just believe. Just off. There we go. It's really hard to do, but I did it. Oh, I like made it, but it glitched out and I fell through it. Actually, I probably wouldn't have made it even if I didn't. Yeah, because I got momentum into the ground. So if you hit the truck at a certain angle, it's gonna fling you into the soil, into the sand. Okay. I wanna know where these trucks are going, what they're delivering. Do they all weigh the same? Maybe they're all making shipments of love across the desert to another nation. Who knows? It's like Journey with Trucks, 10 out of 10. Whoa, that was weird. I like climbed up and then jumped. Come on. I get so close and then I fuck up. Such a short level and I can't get it. It's like driving a person. Because I looked down and I doubted myself that time, I died. It requires so much pre-planning, but on the fly. Does that make sense to you? Because that's what they want. That's what they want from me. That's what they want me to do. Come on, come on, go! Oh, I was so close to like bouncing off the same fucking truck. I didn't even know where I was going with that one. I just died. Just died. Just dead. I don't get it. I was like being relatively okay at the other levels, and then this level is just fucking me. Just fucking me. Just breaking me apart, piece by piece, brick by brick, tick by tick. I'm gonna break into a fucking mess. Just take me, trucks. Just take me. People are gonna make rule 34 of this. Intense truck love. Confirmed. My love for you is like a truck. Okay, let's take a moment. Let's breathe in. Think about our demons. Exhale. Now, if we go back, we'll be able to jump over the convoy of trucks quite nicely. Yes, we will. Let me just make sure I'm still recording. I am still recording. I got scared for a second there because I was like, what if I hit the end recording button in my rage? That won't be fun for anyone. Come on, let me do the thing. Let me do the thing. Physics, man. Physics out of 10. So many wheels colliding.
It's sweet ecstasy. Dear Lord, please let me into that. I've gotta know just what it is that makes you think I'm so special.
Across, yeah. Up here, there we go. Come on, come on, come on. Okay, so if I tap and jump, I can get that bit of that time. That was such a short jump. First jump of the level and I keep fucking it up. There we go, that's what I was looking for. That's what I meant to. Oh, if I'd have got that, I would have been able to fling myself into the end and gotten like a really good score. I thought I was gonna die then for sure, and I like pressed it because I was like, ah, just restart the level. But I failed anyway. Woo! Yikes. Yikes. I'm still alive, but it hit me at an angle where I wasn't able to recover. Shit. Why are physics against me? Everything I've ever tried to do, physics has been there for me. I tried to fly to the moon. Gravity. I tried to bend a spoon. Kinetic-y. That's... I don't know, man. Sometimes there's a truck that doesn't get caught in that crash, and I'm like, maybe I can ride it. Oh! 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 That's a shame.
What a shame.
The non-lethal takedown is the most lethal trackdown. I was alive, and then I wasn't! I guess that's the scream of reality. I've got this. Come on. Up, up, and away, Long John Silver. We are dead. Never mind, sir. Please pack the cabins for arrival. I'm losing my fucking marbles, man. Just over this one level. I was doing okay, but this one level, man. It's busting my balls, something fierce. Come on, I knew where I wanted to go. It just didn't do the thing. Because of the physic, the one physic got in the way. Okay. Sometimes you go really high, sometimes you don't. Oh wait, yeah, it's the time that you press the space. Okay. You give me that shit, boy. Please, please. I'm at the point where I'm begging the software to not fuck me. Wait, nah. Hit it the wrong angle. Okay. Even the music's just like fucked off now. It's like, I'm done with your shit. You're taking too long. It's really hard to slow down. Sometimes they just aren't trucks. No. If I do that. Then go over there. Come on, please give me that truck. Please give me that truck. And I will do great things with it. Okay, you. To you. I go you. To you. I know I can do it if I really believe in myself. There we go. Oh, come on, it flung me at an angle. Okay, try to avoid angles then if I can. Right.
Yeah.
They just happened to divert when I hit them. One of those fucking drivers out to get me. They are out to get me. The game wants to see me fail. I guess that's what any game with a challenge technically does, but still, shut up. I know what I'm saying. Leave me alone. Don't make fun of my chin. And we are rolling. Ah! The genuine anger is leaking through me. This is what they want, man. They want to get you psyched up. They want to get you flying through the sky, and then they're just like, fuck you. You're going to hate flying through that sky. You're going to see it as a peril and a threat, man. I don't know why I sound like this if I'm supposed to be like a company executive, but that's what I sound like, dude. Fuck. Up and away. Airtime like crazy. Airtime like a motherfucker. Too much airtime. Overtime. Hey, DJ, turn it up. I gotta at least finish this level before the video. Come on! Do the thing! Okay. If I do that. Yes, no. Up and away. Like that. I pressed the space bar! I pushed the people! I pushed the people, Roger! Did you see the truck go flying? I forced the truck into, like, another dimension. Holy shit, that was a flying truck. I don't give a flying truck. Come on. Be nice. Be gentle. Okay, there we go. Level failed. Oh, come on. Okay, that's pretty cool. They collide. I need to remember that. Those two that come out at the end are like more often to collide than they're not, so I should stop going after them. But you bitch, anybody with your fucking brain could tell you that. Shut up, man. I don't. Nothing specific. I just don't. I can't even. I'm flying! Yes! I did it. Level 1-8 complete. No, not just friends. Show me where I came into fucking world. Leader of the pack! Achievement! 17th! 17th. 6-7 seconds? Level 1-9. Alright, if this one gives me grief, then I'm just gonna call the video quits. But... what? Is this like the Great Exodus? I don't know what happened there. I think either high path or low path is fine. I don't think you need to be at a certain height to finish the level. I think you just have to get to the end. Maybe you get a bonus if you go the high route. Level failed. Okay. There we go. We are good. We are golden. Yeah, we're not. Okay. But I know roughly what I'm doing this time. I just need to not get run under the truck. They threw me under the bus, man.
I told you they would dog me out, dude.
I don't know. I don't know what happened there. Level failed. Jump. Cross. I think the fact that I'm able to get on the leaderboards is like a good sure sign that the game isn't out yet. So, yeah. As soon as the game comes out, I will just be like buried among hundreds of competent players. Okay. That truck did like 100 flips and then died.
No, you fucking me!
That would have been a really good time as well, and I would have gotten a pretty good score because of the flying truck jump. There's been any trucks there. Maybe I'll try the low route if I can't get it this time. Well, I mean, that time didn't count because I didn't even get to try the high route. I fucked up before the bridge. Okay, like that. Oh, seems more sensitive to like leaning on the right. I don't know. Up and over, like that. I got squashed by Physic, my arch nemesis, Dr. Physic, singular. I knew you'd be at this. Woo! Yes, that was kind of impressive that worked out like that. Speed bonus. I complete the level. Yeah. I can now afford my first ability. Go to the shop. Hell yeah. Equip one movement and one utility ability. Lets the player levitate. An old jetpack that 25,000. 30,000. I have 16k. Grappling hook. Oh, these are getting more expensive. Gives the player a second jump. Or... yes, I'm going to use the air dash. I don't know how to use it, but I will. Campaigns. Yep. Was I up to number 10? Evidently. We've almost finished World 1. Oh shit, there's pipes and stuff in the sky. How do I use my ability? Is there like a... nope. Okay. Ooh, you can turn on ghost. Own best. Ah, okay, so that's useful. That shows me like what you're supposed to do to get the world record. I don't know what happened there. Be nice if I knew. Oh, no ghost found. Okay, rip. Rip the ghost. Okay, hello. I got a lot of airtime from that, at least. Why is this map so bright? It's like really bright. It's hard to see. Okay, so just time this one right, I guess. I don't know what happened there, but I will take it. Ah, fuck, I won't take that, though. I'm not gonna take it. Oh, come on. I hit the wall, so it didn't count. That's, I don't like that. I think you should at least get the chance to bounce off, because, like, I could have easily recovered from that if it was not an insta-kill. Like, these things aren't, but the other things are insta-kill. Like, the rocks, like, the walls and the rocks. Oh, I got a lot of points from that, but I couldn't. It gets really hard to, like, position yourself after you hit something. Fuck it. Alright. That got really scary. Okay. We're almost at the end of World 1. I gotta focus. Woo! Come on, come on. If I knew how to use my dash, I would be able to. I would have finished that level. I'm gonna actually see how I use that. You can equip. Yeah, but slows down. Back. Is there a control? Options. There we go. Oh, there's ability one, left mouse button, but it wasn't working. Or maybe it wasn't, I just wasn't noticing it. There's a map editor, so that's awesome. Yeah, go back to level 10. That means I can do custom maps. That'll be fun. Not like people will make horribly difficult things. Goal! What did I get? I got an achievement for that. Except for finishing world one. Beat the desert world. Hell yeah. Hell yeah. And we're on the grass world. Well, I'm just going to cut it at the first world for now. Let me know if you guys want to see more, because I'm happy to do more. It brings out, like, good performance in me. Not gameplay-wise, but performance-wise. I screamed a lot. Anyway, thanks for watching, guys, and I will see you in the next video. Bye-bye. Whew, that was cluster. Fucked.